The Jack Refix.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Duolux, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm bringing you a little bit of a different video today other than glitches, but today I'm going to show you how to get free apps on the iOS store for iOS 8 and up. So guys, if you do happen to have an iPhone that's on iOS 8 and up and you want to make some free apps and you guys don't have any money to pay for anything, all you got to do is follow this video and I'm going to show you how to get some free apps on your iPhone using this app called Free Apps Fast.com. So guys, what you're gonna want to do is go on freeappsfast.com, and if you guys could, please use my referral ID link. So if you guys could go in the description and click on that while you're on your phone, it'd help me out a tiny bit and I'd really appreciate it, but it's up to you if you guys want to use that. Anyways, once you've gotten that link, what you then want to do is click on get started, and it's gonna pop up with this installing profile thing. What you then want to do is just click install, type in your passcode to verify the install, and right after that, you're going to be able to start making money or free apps on your phone. So anyways, once that's all done, you're going to be sent to a page just like this, and this is where you can make all of your points. So again, with all of these points, you can buy iTunes gift cards, Amazon gift cards, or even send money to your PayPal. Now again, if you do not like any of that stuff, using your points, you can pay for apps that cost real money on the iTunes store, and that I think is a really cool feature. But really, I like cashing out to PayPal instead. And also guys, again, if you guys could sign up with my referral link, the link is going to be down below in the description. It would really help me out a lot. Also guys, a really cool feature about this is every time you do an offer or download one of the apps, you get one entry to win in a prize draw. But anyways guys, to actually get these points, what you basically need to do is go on the offers page and you're going to see a bunch of apps that you can download and earn points off of. As you can see right here, all you got to do is click on the app and then it'll send you to the app store, and what you then want to do there is download and start the app for around 30 to 60 seconds or so. Come back to the webpage, freeappsfast.com, and you should have earned all of the points. Now, if you guys didn't, send a message to their support team and they should recover all of those points for you. So guys, if you guys need any help with this app or freeappsfast.com, let me know down below in the comments section below, but really, it's really simple. Also, if you could sign up with my referral ID down below in the description, it would really help me out a lot. And also guys, if you do need any more information, all of the information you need is on freeappsfast.com. Scroll down on their page and literally everything you need to know is going to be there. But really guys, I think I've gone through all of the main points of freeappfast.com. Definitely go check it out with my link preferably, but that's for this one. I'll see you in the next one, and as always, remember the name G3 Army.